I have a friend, a dear childhood friend, who's a poet in Pittsfield, Massachusetts. Her name is Rosemary Starace, and she wrote the lyrics of this song. And I was, she sent the lyrics to me sometime last week or the week before. But I read the lyrics, and by the time I got to the end of the page, I had the music fully formed in my head. And I've been playing it ever since on keyboard. This is the first time I'm playing it on guitar. We'll see if this works at all. It's called Walk to the River. Go down the hill on Appleton. Pass 8 houses in a row. The children draw themselves with chalk. Here's a feather from a crow. And your face still bears a trace. Brushed by waves. Step on all the tiny cracks. Cross the black tops, painted line. The corner store, the blue neon. Here's a rail to lean upon. Your face, it's a late moon face. It's a lonesome road. See the red leaves drifting past. Hear the rocks resist the flow. Rush says, it sounds to me like stay. And the geese fly up from the black pool yonder, dripping silver as they curve away. Step with me into this lake. This hidden place at the water's edge, and your face, why the sad face, toss a stone in the river.